Shit just kind of starts to go numb. Like I said, you can feel all the blood, all the oxygen. Like, you can feel everything. Your heart beating. You can hear your thoughts. You can feel your thoughts. Like, they're actually, like, a real, like, tangible thing. Like, almost like you have hands in your brain or some shit. And then it's, like, all the energy just kind of goes down. Like I said, once your eyes close, that's it. Like, you're in the trance. And just flows down through your feet. And it comes back through and it shoots the fuck out, like, into, like, another... or all the fucking dimensions, or whatever the fuck you want to say, and you're just flying, and you're seeing just, like, pink and purple, like, fucking space and shit like
that. Did you listen to music?
Oh, yeah, we were listening to The Who, and then, we were listening to The Who at first, and then we were listening to Stevie Wonder. Oh, my God, that's what made it even crazier. Like, the fucking Stevie Wonder is literally a god. Like, there's nothing better than him. But,
damn.
That shit is crazy. Like, you just go out of your mind. Like, it's like you turn into a ball in your brain, and then the energy just spaghettifies out into, like, the world. And you see it, like, the Aztecs and shit. Like, you seeing symbols and shit like that. It's crazy. It feels great, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, it lasts for, like, 3 minutes, but it feels like an eternity. Like, it feels like while your eyes are closed, you literally see everything. Like, I saw everything. Like, it's crazy. You become, like, omnipotent. But it was great. And then when you come out of it, you just feel great. And everything's still kind of trippy, but you feel like... you feel like kind of like a wee high, like almost like an edible high. Like, you just have like a real nice body buzz. And you're just like, damn, I could just lay here forever. Or I could get up and walk around. One dude that was on it, he got up and he was like conducting music. But he was so into it. And he was like, we weren't even there. Like, he was literally in another dimension. But he was doing shit, like, out of his trance. He got up and started throwing his arms around to the music and shit, but he wasn't on, like,
rhythm. Did y'all watch him do that shit?
Oh, yeah, and Keem was with us. Keem videotaped it. That shit is hilarious. I'm gonna
Did
get
he do it, too? Video.
No, you know, Keem's a pussy, even though he'll do fucking X and shit, but he won't do DMT.
That shit might fuck Keem up.
Yeah, he might. Well, he fucked me up, too, because the second time we did it, he fucking grabbed me out of my trance, dude. The thing I don't like about it, like, boy, I don't know, like...
Last time my brother come out first year.